Hi, can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Dominique Moyal. I am doctor in science, and I work for La Roche-Posay Dermatological Laboratory.
And can you tell me about your research and poster here?
Yes, so my poster is about the effects of pollution on skin and the bad effects of pollution which can damage the skin, and especially the sensitive skin. So it's about oxidation of sebum, oxidation of squalene, which is a lipid which is the main component of sebum. And this oxidation of squalene, which occurs on the face, can participate to the acne, to the development of acne, and can participate to the inflammation of the skin. And in addition, we have shown also that oxidation of squalene is due to UVA, to UV exposure, but also due to pollution, to particles of pollution. And when we combine UVA exposure and particles of pollution, we have an increase, a synergistic effect for the peroxidation of squalene, which is bad because it means that you can have a higher inflammation at the skin level. So it means that you can have a higher reactivity of your skin. So you can have a more sensitive skin. So, of course, it's very important to know that pollution can have an effect on your skin sensitivity.
And how do you think dermatologists can use this information when just talking to their patients and treating their patients?
Yes, because, of course, sensitive skin, for example, atopic dermatitis is something which is very frequent for people. And it's very important to also to think about how to prevent the effects of pollution, in addition to the effect of other environmental factors, such as, of course, the sun exposure. But in addition, they should try to prevent the effect of pollution on the skin. And La Roche-Posay is proposing some skincare routines to avoid the effects of pollution particles on the skin.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.